to the roof of the new stand. That's a lovely shot from Ganguly. He's been playing second fiddle out here, but that's almost as good as they come.
Well, it certainly has gone a long way. Sourav Ganguly, I've said it in the past, and it doesn't look as if he's hitting the ball very hard, but he times it so well. Just a couple of chips down the wicket, right in the slot, and away it goes.
Yes, interesting to watch how he kept his eye on the ball there and his head down all the way. That wasn't a slog, that was a calculated shot. He watched the ball all the way onto his bat, and then he let it rip. Well, at least they can still smile, as Zimbabweans. They've had a very good tournament, there's no doubt about that. They've played pretty well, got themselves to their first final. Here's another look at that six. Way over the top and ended up landing on the roof. And, oops. Just rolled over the back, and I think that's the end of that ball. So, Sourav Ganguly on 46. And off he goes again. That's gone the same place. That's also over the top and on the roof. Beautiful shot. Two out of two. Almost exactly the same place. Watch out, Sachin, I'm after you.
Well, Grant Flower is not a regular bowler, and he must be very unhappy now that his captain has given him the ball to bowl. That too has disappeared. Similar shot, landing pretty much the same place, on the roof and then rolling behind. What a way to get to your half century. That's 52 now for Sourav Ganguly. It took him 79 deliveries.
Right, well, the little man's been out there with the ball again, and so two have been lost this over. We're now on our third ball this over. There's 22 to get. That's it, that's another one, that's a biggie. All the way up the roof again. Oh, he loves that roof, he loves that roof. That's three on the roof, three lost balls. That's going to be called Ganguly's roof.
I think he has shares in the company that made that roof. He's certainly giving them a lot of advertising, some of Ganguly. He caught this one on the full, didn't bother to wait.